Nice move. Good job. Okay, DRS is now available. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Okay, you're in the top 10. push now. We're boxing this lap. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Casper is in the pits, Casper in the pits. Gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Nice work, that brings you up a place. Gap to teammate behind is 12.5 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 2.1 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Alright, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Another superb French Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Business as usual for the big three, but a bit of a reshuffle in the midfield here in France.
That's certainly much better from Racing Point. Frankly, they should be in the mix more often. On a good day, they're as good as anyone in that midfield pack.
And they've certainly proved it today. Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts.
So, Aidan, it's a great result for you here today. The team must be delighted with a solid points finish. How are you feeling?
Good, but it's kind of the result I expected. I trained hard, focused on the strategy, and prepared for the circuit. So when it came to it, I easily found some good pace, and the performance of the car really delivered.
Well, it's such a great result, especially since it's your first season in Formula One. Would you say you found your feet now, since the jump to F1?
I reckon so. I'd say the result today shows I can handle an F1 car just as well as an F2 one, no matter what people say. I think the team would agree with me.
So there's no current tensions within the team? We've all seen that you and Casper have locked horns so far this season. Is that something that's now behind you?
Well, that's up to Casper. Maybe he thinks I'm yet to prove myself. Who knows? Hopefully today's gone some way to doing that. If there is still a problem between us, it's not from me.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Ryan.
Aiden, just so you know, there's a full team meeting in 20 minutes.
No worries.
We just want to review our strategy while the race is still fresh in our minds.
Right, okay. I'll see you there.
Listen, while you're on, I just wanted to say that was some solid driving out there today. I'm impressed.
I appreciate it. Thanks, Brian.
Put it this way. It's been noticed. Well done, kid. I'll see you in the meeting.
Hey, Ma.
Hello, love. Just calling to say well done, as usual. You okay?
Thanks, Mum. Yeah, I'm good. Real good. I think I delivered today.
I thought so. And I think the neighbours probably did too. I couldn't stop shouting.
Oh, not again.
I'm so proud of you, Aiden.
Hey, it's Silverstone soon.
So does that mean you'll be home for a few days?
Probably. I'll try and get over for a day or two, either side of race weekend.
You know, Silverstone was always your dad's favourite track.
I know. You're still coming to the race, right?
Do you really think I'd miss out on the VIP treatment? Of course I'm coming. I just wish it wasn't on my own, you know?
Yeah, I know. But I'll be there. And I can't wait to see you.
Me too. Anyway, I won't keep you. I imagine you want to go and celebrate. Well done again. Love you.
Love you too, Mum. Speak soon.